Hi guys, welcome back to my cooking tank channel. And today I will cook food. It's a fresh oyster here, and here is the ingredient for make barbecue cheese oyster. Okay, and here on the table you can see the ingredient. We have the butter, and here is mayonnaise, little bit chicken powder, and mozzarella cheese. And I will mix the ingredients together and then put it on the oyster, and we're going to barbecue it. Okay, if you guys want to know more about the detailed recipe, please don't forget to read in the description that we provide below. It's really hot. You can see it's still cooked. Okay. And now let's try it. I would like to have it half first. I don't know how to describe about the taste. It's really good. Now I let's try the another one. Oh my god. The taste is excellent.
More chicken.
Hi guys, now I'm finished. And I can say this taste is really nice because we mix its many ingredients together and the taste is deep and sweet and really smell because the butter in it. Can see? And I think this food is easy for you cook at home. If you have oven or pan, you can cook it anytime. And I hope you guys enjoy this video with me. And don't forget to like, share, comment. And if you like our video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.